the drill, Zaheer.
Of course.
Hope you still like rice.
Have you ever read the poetry of the great airbending guru, Lahima?
What?
Guru Lahima lived 4,000 years ago in the Northern Air Temple. It is said that he unlocked the secret of weightlessness and became untethered from the Earth, living his final 40 years without ever touching the ground.
Is that how you plan to escape? With something you picked up from an old airbender children's story?
Like all great children's tales, it contains truth within the myth. Lahima once wrote, "Instinct is a lie, told by a fearful body, hoping to be wrong."
What's that supposed to mean?
It means that when you base your expectations only on what you see, you blind yourself to the possibilities of a new reality. You wouldn't want to singe your friend, would you?
How? You're not a bender!
Nature is constantly changing, like the wind. You might want to ration that bowl of rice. You've got 3 weeks until the next shift change. It's the dawning of a new age, the end of the White Lotus, and soon, the end of the Avatar.
Finally. Our shift changes here. Hey, where are the other guards?
Zaheer?
Nice to see you again, Gazan.
Thanks for busting me out. Where'd you pick up the new skills?
I have Harmonic Convergence to thank for that. I was given a gift. I believe it's a sign that our path is a righteous one.
So happy to see your ugly mugs again.
Great to see you too, Minghua.
I'm flattered. You busted me out before that girlfriend of yours.
We're getting her next.
You away once, Zaheer, and I'm going to do it again.
Ah!
I never doubted.
Really? Right now?
Hello? My name is Yoru. I heard this was the place to come if you're a new airbender.
You got that right, stranger.
Well, a couple of weeks ago, I woke up and suddenly I could do this. His master.
Great news! I just got a message from Tenzin. He's with a whole group of other airbenders at the Northern Temple, and he wants all of you to join them. We leave first thing in the morning.
And the Avatar is with them?
No, apparently she had to split off from Tenzin.
That's unfortunate. I was really looking forward to meeting her.
Daddy's study except Daddy.
I'm sorry. I couldn't sleep.
What were you reading?
A poem by Guru Lahima, the wisest airbender who ever lived.
Iki, you should be in bed. Come on.
Night.
Good night.
You seem to know a lot about airbender history for someone who just got airbending.
I've always admired the culture.
And you move through those gates like a natural. Where did you say you were from?
A small village up north. You've probably never heard of it.
Wait. Zaheer!
Sorry I won't be joining you at the Northern Air Temple. I'm afraid I have other plans.
Seems like you made quite a stir on Air Temple Island. The cops are swarming the city looking for us.
You still want to try to take out the president?
No, he'll have to wait. We leave today. There's our ticket out of here.
There's no money. I just made my last delivery.
We don't want money.
Good afternoon. Where are you off to today?
I got a delivery to make in Baoyu. I should be back later today.
You all right?
Yeah, just a little tired. One more pickup, then I'm clocking out.
I thought you said you had a delivery.
Did I?
I'm gonna need you to step out of the vehicle and open the back of the truck.
We should have grabbed one of those cops. Maybe they know something about where the Avatar is hiding.
She could be anywhere.
We'll find her. It's just a matter of time.
She's with the Metal Clan.
It's not playtime right now, okay? We are seriously going to have a talk. What the heck? They got Korra! They've got Korra!
Let her go!
So much for the element of surprise.
Backup plan.
We can't let them take her.
I don't think they're going to get far. Look.
It's over. Release the Avatar.
No way! That guy's lava bending. That's awesome! Lee, not good for us.
What happened back in Zaofu? You told me we wouldn't have any problems getting the Avatar.
Because of you, we've all been compromised.
No, any evidence was destroyed when my library burned.
Where is your physical body now?
At the Misty Palms Inn. But there is no need to worry. I was not followed.
You left a loose end.
I assure you, no one knows anything about us.
No, you are the loose end.
Zaheer!
Seems Aiwei was mistaken. He was followed.
That's right. We knew he'd lead us straight to you. So what did you do with him?
He'll be spending eternity in the fog of lost souls, which just leaves the two of us.
don't move, Zaheer, you're gonna give me some answers.
There's no need for aggression. Neither of us has our bending, and I'm not going anywhere. I'll answer whatever questions you have. You deserve that much. What would you like to know?
First off, who are you people, and why do you keep trying to take me?
We are part of a secret society dedicated to restoring freedom to the world. We are the Red Lotus.
Red Lotus? Are you related to the White Lotus?
We are what the White Lotus was meant to be. But after the Hundred Year War, the White Lotus lost its true purpose. Its members came out of hiding and openly served the Avatar. They became nothing but glorified bodyguards who served corrupt nations. So a great man named Zhai Bao broke from the White Lotus and began his own society.
That's a great story, but it doesn't explain why you tried to take me when I was a kid.
That was Unalaq's idea.
What? My uncle was part of the Red Lotus?
Avatar Korra, Misty Palms Inn. Find her.
You two go. I'll stay here and make sure Zaheer's body is safe.
I met your uncle when I was a teenager after we had both joined the Red Lotus. We learned about Rava and Vatu and how Avatar Wan foolishly severed them, disrupting the balance of the world forever.
Avatar Wan wasn't foolish. He was trying to restore balance.
He closed the portals, severing humans from spirits. Even you realized the error in his ways.
So all along, you and my uncle planned to use me to open the portals and release Vatu? That's why you tried to take me when I was a kid?
Yes, and with members of the Red Lotus as your elemental masters, we could have taught you so much.
Sounds like you wanted to brainwash me so I'd do whatever you wanted.
No, Korra. All I wanted was to show the Avatar a better path for the world.
If my uncle came up with a plan to abduct me when I was a kid, why wasn't he caught?
He wasn't with us that night, and he covered up his involvement afterwards.
So he betrayed you just like he betrayed me?
Yes. He allowed me and my friends to remain imprisoned while he pursued his own selfish goals. Unalaq becoming a dark avatar was never part of our mission.
And what is your mission, exactly?
I want what you want, to restore balance to this world.
I don't think our ideas of balance are the same.
Are you sure about that? You kept the spirit portals open, but why stop there? Bringing the spirits back should only be the beginning.
What do you mean?
The idea of having nations and governments is as foolish as keeping the human and spirit realms separate.
You've had to deal with a moronic president and a tyrannical queen. Don't you think the world would be better off if leaders like them were eliminated?
No. I mean, I don't really agree with what they've done, but taking out world leaders isn't the answer.
It wasn't too long ago that the Airbenders were nearly all wiped out, thanks to the Fire Lord's desire for world dominance. True freedom can only be achieved when oppressive governments are torn down.
But that won't bring balance. It will throw the world into chaos.
Exactly. The natural order is disorder. Do you know who once said, "New growth cannot exist without first the destruction of the old"?
No.
The wise guru Lahima, an airbender. You know, being locked away for so many years, I was beginning to lose hope. But when I awoke with airbending, I knew I would be the one to destroy the old world and plant seeds for a new world to flourish.
Zaheer, please. As an airbender, you could help make a positive difference in the world instead of destroying it.
You are a very smart young woman, Korra. But you must realize that once change begins, it cannot be stopped, even by the Avatar.
Enough with your philosophical mumbo-jumbo. I want to know one thing. If you do capture me, what are you going to do with me?
You'll have that answer soon enough. The Red Lotus should have you by now. See you in the physical world.
Zaheer!
Ah, yes, I remember these two. We'll find an acceptable home for you in prison with the rest of the dissidents. Now, I'm told you have some information for me. I hope this isn't just some ruse to try to increase your bounty.
Oh, we don't want any bounty, Your Majesty. You can consider these two a thank you gift for simply taking the time to talk to us.
How very magnanimous. So, where are my airbenders?
I'd be happy to tell you, once you hand the Avatar over to me.
Who told you that we have the Avatar?
How I know is not important, but if I found out, others will too. And that could put you in a difficult position.
Is that so?
Your Majesty, imprisoning the Avatar will cause the other nations to turn against you and demand her freedom. Before long, you'll be in the midst of a sticky international incident. But if you let me take her today, no one need ever know she was here, and you can get your airbenders back without interference. We both win.
And what do you plan to do with the Avatar should I see fit to grant your request?
All I can say is that I have business with her. But she won't be bothering you again. I can assure you of that.
I find these terms agreeable. Gun, escort them to the antechamber until the Avatar's arrival. Send these two to the dungeon!
Looks like he's in a hurry. Wait here.
Your Majesty, we received a distress signal from the airship carrying the prisoners. We believe the ship crashed in the Siwang Desert and the Avatar may have escaped.
This is outrageous! Send another airship to retrieve the Avatar immediately.
It's already on its way, Your Majesty.
What are we going to do now?
There's no way we can track her down in the desert before the Queen gets to her.
You really think they'll be lucky enough to capture her again? She'll be long gone by the time they arrive.
It doesn't matter. We're through chasing her. It's time to make her come to us.
What is this riffraff doing in my throne room unannounced?
Apologies, Your Majesty, but I couldn't help overhearing that the Avatar won't be joining us today.
The Avatar is still in my custody. However, eavesdropping on royal conversations will land you in a cell right next to those boys you brought in. Now, if you value your freedom, you'll tell me where the airbenders are right now.
That wasn't the deal.
I will not bandy words with bounty hunters. Seize these hoodlums and throw them in prison until they decide to show proper respect for the crown. Get back here and lay down your life for your queen, you coward! You wouldn't dare attack a queen!
Maybe I forgot to mention something to you. I don't believe in queens. You think freedom is something that you can give or take on a whim. But to your people, freedom is just as essential as air. And without it, there is no life. There is only darkness.
Hey, you can't be in here.
No need for alarm. I just need to make an announcement to the entire city. How do I do that?
Who do you think you are?
He's the man who just took down the Earth Queen. You want to be next?
Ming-Hua, please. We're here to help citizens like him, not hurt them. Now, can you help me? Attention, citizens of Ba Sing Se. I have an important announcement to make.
Moments ago, the Earth Queen was brought down at the hands of revolutionaries, including myself.
I'm not going to tell you my name, because my identity is not important. I'm not here to take over the Earth Kingdom.
I think you've had enough of leaders telling you what to do.
It's time for you to find your own path. No longer will you be oppressed by tyrants. From now on, you are free. I deliver Ba Sing Se back into the hands of the people.
Listen to me. I'm going to set you free, but I want to talk to you first. I have a message that I need you to take to Korra. Good. The entire family is here. It's a pleasure to finally meet a true airbending master.
What is it you want from us?
Nothing at all. In fact, if everyone cooperates, you will all walk out of this situation unharmed.
Then what are you doing here?
I want Korra, and I'm tired of chasing her.
You're using us as leverage?
Yes.
I will never let you get to Korra.
Unfortunately, you don't have a choice.
Yes, I do. Jinora, get everyone out of here! Umi, Kaya, help me hold them off! And stay out of her line of sight! Go! Go!
Give up. It's over.
As long as I'm breathing, it's not over.
Zaheer, are you there? It's me.
I've been waiting for your call. So, do we have a deal?
Yes. You release the airbenders, and then I'll turn myself over.
And take away the only leverage I have? No, I can't do that. Listen carefully. Here's what I want you to do. Let go your earthly tether. Enter the void. Empty and become wind. Empty and become wind.
The airbenders are secure.
Thank you, Pulley, for everything.
Of course.
I want you to know, not one day went by in that prison when I didn't think of you.
The years apart only made my love for you stronger. And deep down, I knew you'd find a way to get me out. Just like you saved me from becoming that warlord's killing machine when I was a girl. You've shown me what true freedom means.
And after today, we'll show the entire world what it means. No more prisons. No more running.
I love you, Zaheer.
I love you too.
drop your staff and surrender yourself. Don't make me come get you!
Mako, what's going on?
They're here, but so is the lava bender.
Tell Gazan to let the airbenders go!
Not until you turn yourself over. This isn't a negotiation. Wipe them out!
No! Wait! I'm coming!
Stand down.
And don't bother trying to metal bend out of these. They're platinum.
It was a trick! They're not here! Don't turn yourself over!
We had a deal!
Chief, get Korra out of there now!
Go! Go!
On the airship. I'll deal with them.
To the Earth Queen for me.
Dad!
Please!
Here.
Let go your earthly tether.
Release the Avatar.
Enter the void.
This is your last warning.
Empty and become wind.
No! Stop!
Did he just fly?
He doesn't need a ride.
Korra.
Why didn't you ever tell us you can fly?
I wasn't sure I could. Only one other airbender in history had the ability.
How'd you figure out how to do it?
I found true freedom.
I am no longer bound to this earth by worldly desires. I have entered the void.
Where's Plea?
She sacrificed her life for our cause. Now let's make sure it wasn't in vain. I also lost someone I love today. But your pain will soon be over. Bring the poison. Get out, unless the Metal Clan taught you a way to bend platinum. Once we administer this poison, your body will naturally react, forcing you into the Avatar state in an effort to keep you alive. Sadly for you, you'll be entering it for the last time.
No! The Avatar cycle!
Yes. When we dispatch you in the Avatar state, the cycle will end. So we lucky few, this band of brothers and sisters in anarchy, are witnessing the beginning of an era of true freedom. Together, we will forge a world without kings and queens, without borders or nations, where a man's only allegiance is to himself and those he loves. We will return to the true balance of natural order. And though you will never again be reborn, your name will echo throughout history. Korra, the last Avatar. Administer the poison. Get ready. As soon as she's in the Avatar state, take her out. Wait! Why isn't she staying in the Avatar state? Give it time. She can't resist for long. It's working.
I told you, Korra. The world doesn't need you anymore.
The time of the Avatar is over, Korra. Give up.
You're too weak to resist, and I'm stronger than ever. There's no use fighting. Let go.
Let go.
Let go.
Let go.
Now, destroy the Avatar!
Thank you.
can't fight me and the poison. Poison has done its work. The Avatar cycle will be over momentarily.
Sweetheart, it's me, Dad. Please hang on.
What are you laughing about?
You're too late! The poison's been in her system too long. The Red Lotus has won.
You can save her. The poison is metallic.
Never gonna let you go.
No! No! You don't understand. The revolution has already begun. Chaos is the natural order of all...
You see what I did there? I put a sock in it. Literally.
Classic Bolin.
I do what I do.
Hello.
Hey, it's Zaheer.
Oh, hey Zaheer.
Glad I caught you at home.
Oh, very funny. Like I can leave this stupid tree.
Hold on. Let me conference in.
Anon, the reanimated zombie body of the bloodbending leader of the Equalists.
Hey, guys. I'm totally in for taking out Bolin. He's way too powerful and awesome. But can we please not include...
Not include who, Amon?
The evil Unalaq, the diabolical but incredibly boring and unpopular sorcerer from the north, who's listening in on the other line.
I've spent my life trying to defeat Nuktuk, Bolin, and I know just where to find him.
Okay, guys, I think we finally ditched him.
Haha, very funny. I'm still on the line. So, about that evil plan to destroy Nuktuk. Hello? Anyone there? Guys!
I figured you would show up sooner or later. So, you must really be in trouble if you came all the way down here to see me.
I came here to look you in the eye and tell you that you have no power over me. I will no longer be scared of you.
I guess it didn't work. You still seem scared.
This was a mistake.
I know why you're here.
You don't know anything about me.
You can't go into the spirit world. I spend most of my time in the spirit world, and it's well known that the Avatar spirit hasn't been there for a few years.
You can meditate into the spirit world from here? It doesn't feel very spiritually charged.
This is your problem. Republic City is flowing with spiritual energy, and you can't even tap into it.
No, my problem is you. You poisoned me. You ruined me. People used to think I was unstoppable, but now they don't think I'm capable of anything.
Blaming me is a crutch to make you feel better, but it's not helping you recover.
I thought seeing you face to face would put an end to all of this. But maybe it's time I realize I'll never be the same.
Neither of us are the same as before. I learned to fly, but now I'm bound in chains. You have all the power in the world and the freedom to use it, but you choose to hold yourself down.
I'm not holding myself down, but my powers have limits.
You're wrong. That poison should have killed you, but you were able to fight it off. You think your power has limits. I say it's limitless.
Whatever. Before, you were always talking about chaos and freedom. Then you took out the Earth Queen and created the worst dictator the Earth Kingdom has ever seen. Thanks for that.
I've heard rumors about her, but I didn't know she achieved so much power. She needs to be stopped.
Well, I can't stop her unless I get over this block.
I think I can help. Let me lead you into the spirit world.
No way. I can't trust you.
Maybe not. But if you had any other options, you wouldn't be here now, would you? We may have been enemies once, but for now, our interests align.
I've come this far. What have I got to lose?
Focus on the sound of my voice and clear your mind. Let it play out.
I can't!
You can. Accept what happened to you. Don't fear what might have been.
I have no control!
Don't be afraid. Hold on.
I made it. And you led me here. Do you know where Jinora and the others are?
No. But you do.